What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Have you met this situation where the swipe up feature stops working on your iPhone? What can you do when your iPhone stops swiping upward? And just what could be causing this obnoxious problem? It could be the wrong settings in the swipe up or iPhone software problems. Here I collect 5 useful solutions to fix the iPhone swipe up not working issue. Let's go! The easy way is to force restart your iPhone. It can force close some apps that running in the background and refresh your iPhone. For iPhone 8 or later, press and quickly release the volume up button and the volume down button, then press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo. After your iPhone is restarted, try swiping up your screen again. Fix 2. Enable Control Center on the lock screen. Generally, if your Control Center is not enabled to work while on the lock screen, you could have problems swiping. Fortunately, enabling the Control Center is quite easy. Open Settings, then tap on Face ID and Passcode. It requires you to enter your passcode. Scroll down and you can see Allow Access when locked section. Tap this toggle to turn on the Control Center. Fix 3. Enable access the Control Center within apps. Another situation is the swipe up function not working while you are active on a certain iPhone app. So we can find the Control Center in the settings. Next, enable access within apps. Fix 4. Reset all settings. If you don't know which task goes wrong or prevents it from swiping up, just go to Settings and find General. Scroll down and find Transfer or Reset iPhone option. Tap Reset. Choose Reset All Settings. And confirm. This will erase any changes you made that could cause the phone to stop swiping up. Fix 5. If the issue persists, you should consider fixing the iPhone software issue first, especially if you have updated to the latest iOS 16. I think ReiBoot might be a good option to run a quick test to find the cause of the problem and fix it without losing data. Just connect your iPhone to the computer, then choose Standard Repair, which can protect your data. ReiBoot will match the latest firmware. What you need to do is click Standard Repair and be patient. Well done, my phone is back to normal. It's smooth to use. So that's all for today. If any method helps you, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next videos.